schedule for football. Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Richie Steamboat.
Welcome back to Florida Championship Wrestling. We have had an unbelievable night so far, and it keeps rolling on. Richie Steamboat, one of the premier superstars in FCW, one of the most exciting entertainers. But Richie seems to have had an attitude change since last week, a little unpredictable at the end of that match with Seth Rollins.
There's nothing wrong having a little attitude. This is a competitive industry. You want to be the best, you want to win championships, and you have a little swag, it's all right.
And his opponent from Newburgh, New York, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bobby Dutch.
Talk about having a little bit of attitude, Byron Saxton. That man is all attitude right there. All 285 pounds of Bobby Dutch. I think Bobby's snapped. We've seen him for a while here in FCW, and over the past few weeks, Bobby he seems to have lost it.
Well, Bobby's one of my personal favorites here in FCW. Look at him. He doesn't care about anything.
Bobby is getting a taste of the ring rope right there.
Why not?
Steamboat looking very focused right now. He knows he's in there with a dangerous individual with Bobby Dutch.
Yeah, if Richie's still reeling and a little upset over the Florida 15, you better get over that real quick.
Yeah, you have to keep your focus when you're in there with a man the size of Bobby Dutch. I mean, 285 pounds. Richie Steamboat giving up nearly 70 pounds in this contest. And Richie not going to win a test of strength right there. But, oh, man, Chop finds the mark right on Dutch. And another.
Well, it is wise. Use your speed advantage to get around a guy like Bobby Dutch, and if you got to chop him down, just make sure he doesn't hit you back.
Richie Steamboat trying to come out of the gates early on this one, a wise strategy, because if Bobby Dutch is able to slow down Richie Steamboat, then Richie may find himself in a lot of trouble. Richie going to recover early on, not even a one count right there.
Anyone who knows Richie Steamboat knows he's ultra competitive. You know, some would say too competitive for his own good, but he's got to be able to channel it effectively so he can win.
Richie Steamboat, you know, I've talked to him in the back, and he's a perfectionist at heart. So when he doesn't win his match, I know he gets frustrated. I've seen it in his face. You see it in his demeanor. Richie is very hard on himself. He's got to get over that and be able to focus. Nice arm drag right there. Shades of his father, WWE Hall of Famer Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Well, I was just going to say that. Having a Hall of Famer for a father is not going to lessen that pressure anymore. You have a lot of shoes, big shoes to fill. A lot of people watching your success.
All eyes on Richie Steamboat, no question. But all eyes on everybody in the FCW universe, because Florida Championship Wrestling, a direct conduit to a path in superstardom in WWE. But right now, Bobby Dutch, he's trying. Oh, man, look at the look on Dutch's face. He's enjoying what he's doing to Richie Steamboat.
Hold on.
Yes. 285 across the back of the neck. And there is nothing that Steamboat can do about that.
Hey, do you know Bobby Dutch loves sardines on the side? Yeah?
Nothing you could tell me about Bobby Dutch would surprise me. Who's going for a cover right here, trying to put away young Steamboat.
He told me that earlier tonight.
You talked to Bobby Dutch?
Of course I talked to Bobby Dutch. Who wouldn't want to talk to Bobby Dutch?
After watching Bobby in the ring, he seems so unpredictable. You never know what's coming with Dutch.
Look, I don't think Bobby knew it was coming.
Dutch looking to soften up Richie Steamboat for the Flying Dutchman, that spinning slam that he's utilized so effectively on many opponents, especially on the FCW live events around the state of Florida. And if you want to find out when FCW is coming live to your town, go to fcwwrestling.com. You can get tickets for our live events. We've got information, news. We've also got matches, interviews, new pictures, so much new content on the brand new FCW. Oh, Bobby going for a cover. We've got so much new information on the brand new FCWWrestling.com. You gotta go check it out.
Is the Byron Saxton merchandise up yet?
The Byron Saxton merchandise?
Yes.
We kind of go by, as far as I understand, we go by request. I don't know that.
That's cute. That's
a request for Byron Saxton merch. I mean, we haven't had any requests for Matt Martlero merchandise either, so don't feel too bad.
That is a joke.
That shoots Steamboat off the ropes. Sidewalk slam from Bobby Dutch.
See, Bobby Dutch knows what he is. He knows how to use his weight to his advantage.
And putting the full 285 into this pin, Richie Steamboat has to expend a lot more energy to kick out from a man the size of Bobby Dutch.
I almost get the feel that Bobby loves when Richie kicks out, because it means he can hit Richie a little bit harder. He can make him suffer just a little bit more.
Oh, man, what a chop from Richie Steamboat. And we saw a great exchange of chops, kicks, the likes, mixed martial arts last week when Richie took Seth Rollins on at the March of Champions.
Oh.
I think Bobby Dutch got the better of that exchange. Bobby going for a cover here. Richie could be out of it. No.
Once again, it's the size advantage.
And I mentioned the March of Champions again because last week we saw the Florida Tag Team Champions in action. The Colonel, Damian Sandow, and Titus O'Neil with those Florida Tag Team titles, and Ricardo Rodriguez got involved. We are going to see a rematch tonight. It is a non-title match, but our main event is going to be Donnie Marlowe and Leah Key taking on the Colonel and Titus O'Neil. But right now, Richie Steamboat, a house of fire, taking Bobby Dutch apart.
Look where you are, Bobby. Look where you are.
Richie Steamboat continuing the assault. Bobby Dutch, he's reeling after that attack. Oh,
no,
man,
yeah.
I cannot believe what I just saw. Richie with a huge back body drop, going for a cover here.
It's close.
Bobby Dutch kicking out in the nick of time. Richie with a shoulder tackle, going for a cover again. Bobby Dutch still able to roll that shoulder up. I am surprised Richie's knocked Bobby down. Another cover yet again. Richie drew in anything he can to put away Dutch.
Bobby's, I was going to say, a little out of it, but
Richie holds on to the top rope. We've seen this before. Richie skinning the cat. Bobby Dutch doesn't know Richie's in the ring. Big drop kick finds a mark.
A wise move by Bobby. Take a little breather. He could continue this punishment.
Bobby Dutch trying to regroup right here. Can't argue that's a smart move, but Richie Steamboat falls right out with a chop right between the eyes. And now Richie, he might be looking for that top rope crossbody. It's put away so many opponents. Steamboat, no! Got caught by Dutch.
That's why it's called high risk. You get caught like a... Uh-oh.
Dutch, pump handle. Oh, man!
Richie may be going bye-bye here.
Bobby Dutch going for a cover here. No! Richie kicks out. What a devastating effect that must have had on the back of the neck of Richie Steamboat. Bobby Dutch muscling Steamboat up and dropping his neck across Bobby Dutch's knee. Dutch now has Richie in position. Richie slides out. Oh, it's a super kick. Steamboat going for the cover.
Bobby.
Here is your winner, Richie Steamboat.
Richie Steamboat picks up the 1-2-3 with that super kick right to the jaw, right on point to Bobby Dutch.
Well, Steamboat earned a victory, but I give credit to Bobby Dutch. That's probably one of his most impressive outings here tonight.
Bobby Dutch looks great, but Richie Steamboat is the one with his hand
Richie,
raised.
Richie. You know, I was watching backstage, and man, that is, that's one heck of a kick you got there. And it got me thinking, after you knocked Dutch's head into the next universe, I had something I wanted to talk to you about. But I'm a man, and I want to do it face to face. Let me walk up into that ring. You know, a few weeks ago, you laid one of those kicks on me, Rich. I didn't like the way it tasted. And it got me thinking, I kind of owe you one. And I am a man of honor. And I always repay my debts.
What is this, Bobby Dutch?
Attacking
Richie Steamboat. No! Whoa, I thought we were going to see Ivana Kedavra right there. Seth Rollins didn't pull the trigger on that move. He was that close. Byron Saxton. Seth Rollins had Richie's number. He should've. Seth Rollins says he's a man of honor. Richie Steamboat with that kick last week on the March of Champions. Seth Rollins taking the high road right now. This close. Byron Saxton, our main event is coming up next. The Florida Tag Team Champions will be in action against Donnie Marlowe and Lea Key. The Colonel, Damian Sandow, Titus O'Neil will be in action against Donnie Marlowe and Lea Key.
I can't wait.